when I was 35. It was a very good year. It was a very good year for blue-blooded girls of independent means. We'd ride in limousines. Their chauffeurs would drive. When I was 35, I'm in the autumn of the year, and now I think of my life as Timmy's wine from final kegs, from the brim to the dregs. It pours sweet and clear.